Manny Pacquiao against Vicious Victor Ortiz, while ABS-CBN is reporting that Haas, the strength and conditioning coach of Ortiz, told BoxingScene.com that he thinks that fight is more realistic than another fight with Mayweather. Haas says that Freddie's a good friend of his, that Manny's a good friend of his, and that he can't see why a fight between Manny and Ortiz won't happen. At the same time, Floyd Mayweather Jr. on his Twitter page talks about a possible rematch with Ortiz, and here's what Floyd has to say. I'll give Ortiz a rematch, but first he gotta get past Andre Berto. Floyd then goes on to say, does Victoria Ortiz want a rematch because he thinks he could win, or does he want another payday? Those are the words of Floyd Mayweather Jr. So there you have it. What do you guys think about Pacquiao against Ortiz or Ortiz-Mayweather rematch? Stay tuned for more. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Stuckback reporting.